In 2007, Scouting celebrated its 100th anniversary. This was celebrated at the World Scout Jamboree in Chelmsford, Essex, UK. WAGs were very involved in helping produce the stage performances, and several were members of the cast.
Well, 40,000 people here from every country you can possibly think of, just about.
Scouting is very much as individuals and not as some kind of group that's told what to do and what rules and regulations they've got to follow. I think it's about inspiration, it's about leadership and making decisions for yourself.
It's the world in a field, and that's true.
And I'm in the Funky Dance Team.
I'm Simon. I'm in the Bear and Raggy Staff Network. And I'm in the Morris Dancing Team.
This is the last time we're going to have the chance to go through this. Please, please, please give it your all so we know and we're confident that you know what you're doing. It is not that, right? I've never taught it like that. Bend down. You should be a table. I can't see the lines. You look like you're waiting for a bus.
Obviously, we're all a bit stressed. We're trying to get everything finished, and we don't want to look stupid on stage, obviously.
Okay, that was a bit of a disaster.
Messing up on stage is one of my biggest worries.
We're a bit stressed at the moment as well, with everything going on. We're under pressure from the production team more than anything. They want everything to be right.
It's very fast, very very quick, and you've got to get everything in the right order, otherwise you just look really stupid. I'm terrified. Who's not going to be terrified when you're doing it in front of 40,000 people? But I can't wait.
We're trying to make a good impression on the world, and we need to make it go off with a bang.
Welcome to Live 07. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, as well as being the centenary of scouting this year, it also marks the 75th anniversary of gang shows. So, we're going to welcome our second gang show to the stage now to help us celebrate this landmark achievement. Would you please welcome to the stage Warwickshire Gang Show as they give us a very liberal helping of rock and roll!
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock.